subscribe for more great volleyball moments.
Actually, I don't know how to react with their chemistry right now. Katulad nga sabi ko kanina, in a short of time, their connection is really strong immediately. And I think one of the reason also, Gia leads the team really well. And I think that's one of the good thing now na merong nag-lead sa kanila sa loob ng court and they follow. Of course, ang wish ko is that this team will continue hanggang... We really have a big potential na eventually will be in VNL or Olympics, and with this kind of lineup, I think we can get that dream. Everyone is palaban, actually, and makikita mo sa lahat na they're really willing to give their best and puso to win every game. And sa kanila, nakikita ko ngayon sa lineup na kahit sino ipasok, I will deliver. Ganda sa characteristic ng mga players ngayon. I think this is the youngest players sa team. And kahit bata, makikita mo like kanino, Angel. Kahit sabihin natin this is her first time and Gagate, their first time to play in the national team. You can see their willingness and like deliver really well sa game.
Namin at alam namin hindi magiging madali ang pagdadaanan namin in the future kasi ibang laban na rin ang semifinals, so we're just going in with a positive mindset.
Komportado, syempre, I think maiksi pa lang kasi yung time na nagkasama-sama kami, pero pag dumating yung time na mas mahaba na yung time na nagkaroon na kami ng bonding, ng gelling, of course, mas mabubuo yung teamwork pa namin, yung nakikita nyo ngayon, I think mas mahihigitan pa namin to.
Subscribe for more great volleyball moments.
Hey, I got something to say. I'm just so sick of hearing everyone complain. I know it's tough and I know there's pain, but hitting bottom is the only way to change. So I'll keep hustling, you keep struggling. Bitch, I'm humbling. Keep